off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. LSU tees up the ball as we get ready for the opening kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. Tries to get around the corner. Brought down at the 38-yard line.
You gotta love opening the game with a solid kick return like this.
The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. He fires left side. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 38. Fires it out. He's taken down at the 38. He's hit and got away. And he's tackled at the 45-yard line. Pickup of about 7 that time on the screen play. He punted. No, he faked it. And he's tackled at the 47-yard line. Big stop by the defense. So the offense will come out in opponent's territory for their first drive of the game.
They couldn't have asked for better field position than this.
Tackle around the 44-yard line. That'll make it 7-7. Second and 7. Ball on the 44. Carries the ball for a nice game. Nice run up the middle. That's a 6-yard gain on the run for the tailback there.
Well, the important thing is they were able to pick up the first down. And they're really starting to show how much they're relying on this halfback to do all of the work. And right now, he's looking pretty good.
And down he goes at the 26-yard line.
That makes it second and 2.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. They make the stop around the 18-yard line.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
He's tackled at the 16-yard line. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 16. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. That's a game. This is the 8th play of this drive.
I got you, pump. Let's go.
Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
It's 4th down, and they're going to try to go for it. Touchdown, LSU!
Put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
takes the PAT. So a 9-play, 47-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. So the score now, 7-0. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20, and he's taken down at the 22. LSU's looking right now like they've got all three phases working for him so far.
Yep, it's early, but they are in control of this game. The defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Excellent open field tackle. Everybody was fooled on that one.
Hey, that was a good job here by the quarterback. That could have play fake as a real weapon against an aggressive defense like this.
Kill, kill, kill! Green, blue, four! You got it!
And they got it.
Brad, not only did they give up a sack here, but their quarterback just got hit and hit hard. If I'm an offensive coordinator, or especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page, and they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
So the sack makes this a second and long. Nice run there.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings us 3rd and 10.
Hey, kill, kill, kill! Blue 20!
He fires this one. This one is incomplete, and that'll make it 4th down.
It was a good hold by the defense on 3rd down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
He steps out around the 31-yard line. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
LSU up 7 points. They go with a run, and he's taken down behind the line. From their own 30-yard line, it's 2nd down. On the ground, left side. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
That'll make it 35.
I got Mike 2.
Throws it deep. Leaps, picked off.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
1st and 10. Ball on the 19. And he's taken down around the 17-yard line. So at the end of one, LSU leads it 7-0. Back to the action now here in the 2nd quarter. There's a strike complete. Brought down around the 43-yard line.
Number 42,
Strike complete. He's down. Caught with room to work. Tackle made right around the 38-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game. Defensive coordinator did a great job with the play call there. He put his defense in alignment in a position to be able to make a play on the football. Everything worked perfectly. They just dropped the football. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Nice run, and he's brought down. Middle, got his back. They'll bring him down at about the 29-yard line. They pick up at the most 4 yards on the screen play.
They executed the screen play well here by getting the ball to the halfback. They pick up some yards.
Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Here he goes. Makes it to the 14. Him down for a loss. He gets out to about the 12-yard line. The option keeper gets him 2, maybe 3 yards.
This safety did just a great job of reacting to the run and getting in there to make the tackle.
Should be an easy field goal.
That brings us fourth and seven.
The kick is up, and it splits the uprights.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Arizona State kicked this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. LSU is up by 4. He fights forward to about the 26.
That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 26. He's to the 40. Makes it to the 47. At the 40. Makes it out to about the 33.
That makes it 1st and 10.
From the 33-yard line, 1st down. Taken down right around the 18-yard line.
Man, did he ever sell the run? The defense took the bait, and that hesitation was enough to give the receiver room to make the catch.
He's got an opening. He
gets out to about the 8.
They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
He scrambled. They'll make the sack.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now. That brings him second and goal.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 17-yard line. LSU is up 4. Zips it to the tight end. And he's tackled right around the 4-yard line. Here's the 8th play of the series. Throws to the receiver, got it for the touchdown. Tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 26. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Defensive coordinator anticipating this 5-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. And a quick throw, and he is drilled at the 34-yard line. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense, and in this case, he did. Nice job.
Knocked out of bounds at the 48. First and 10. Ball on the 48. Slings it. Tackle around the 29-yard line.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 14. Some open field. Touchdown, Arizona State.
He kept it himself and created the whole thing with his feet. Boy, was that fun to watch or what?
And he adds the extra point. So that's a 5-play, 74-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school, grind it out and earn the yards and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. LSU holds a 4-point lead. Flips it middle to the running back. And down he goes at the 39. He goes downtown. He's picked it off. This time it's the safety. And they make the stop at about the 35. So the turnover will once again give the ball back to this offense.
That's 2 interceptions today by this defense. Their coach has to be happy that they're forcing turnovers.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 35.
A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Gets it out quickly. He's tackled at the 23-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. And he just gets rid of it. From the 23-yard line, second down. Fires out to his receiver. By the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
It was a textbook post route, and the pass was right on target. Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. And he converts the extra point. Arizona State lines up for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I'm sure the quarterback would love to make amends for that last pick.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
Gains his way to the 39-yard line. So we've played two quarters. The Sun Devils in front, 17-14.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half. And boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nestler and Herb Street to get this game.
Well, you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this game. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nestler. Does it get any better?
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good, like a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. We've got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. Yeah. You're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. Is stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37. He's on the run. Gets out to around the 48. Second down. He gets
rid of this one.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
On the ground, and he won't get back to the line. The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. It's away. Short punt. And he's got to be happy with that punt, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, that was nice. And now they're looking at a long way to go to even think about a score.
The offense will take the field, and they've been moving the ball very well on their last couple of drives. Arizona State is up a field goal. Quick out to his receiver. It looks like the defensive tackle fell on the loose ball. And he's taken down around the 25-yard line.
Man, that is a tough break for the offense. You connect with your wideout hoping to make a play, and he winds up losing control of the ball. Man, that hurts.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. So the old draw play gets him a good 7 yards. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Nice play to set up first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Brought down at the 1 yard line.
That brings up second and goal.
From the 1 yard line, second down. Throws it away. Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense. Looking for the corner. Touchdown, LSU! He makes the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Both teams are kind of struggling to take control of this game. Obviously, they're both very, very competitive with one another. It just seems that the lead is going back and forth between the two teams.
So can the defense match their effort from the last drive with another takeaway?
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
So the run goes for a big first down.
The offensive line opened up some nice lanes to run through as well. Nice play.
Gets it out to about the 47-yard line.
That's good for 12 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Gets it. He's in space. They'll bring him down at the 39-yard line.
That's good for 14 yards. First down.
They get nice yardage on that run.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 2.
Get the ball. Check right to the 7. Kill, kill, kill.
3, 25,
check 25, check 25.
He's at the 20. Tackle made around the 20-yard line.
That's a gain of 12 on the play.
You ain't doing nothing today.
First down.
You ain't doing nothing today.
Easy.
He gets out to about the 18-yard line.
Gain of 2 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 8.
From the 18-yard line, it's 2nd down. What a play, and that is 1st and goal.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That makes it 1st and goal.
Kill.
LSU.
Outstanding run and great execution by the entire offensive unit, especially the blocking up front.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down to the 31-yard line. Both these offenses stepping up and answering the bell. Who's going to blink first here?
Exactly right. I've just been impressed with the way they've been able to execute. I mean, there's a lot of pressure on them. Anytime you're feeling that the other offense can put points up on the board, there's a tendency to want to press. Neither one has done that up to this point, and now it's going to come down to who can continue to execute, put points up.
The offense was able to punch it in the end zone on that last drive. They'll come back out looking for more of the same.
So much of the passing game is about the timing between the quarterback and his wide receivers. Right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
From their own 41-yard line, it's 1st down. Runs outside for a nice game.
That'll make it 2nd and 4.
He makes it to the 48-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the 1st down here on 3rd down. Give to the tailback. He has some room. Gains his way to the 33-yard line. Runs right for a nice gain. Great display of offense by both teams so far. As we head to the 4th, the Sun Devils in front, 24-21. Great 3 quarters of action, tight ball game, and now it's the 4th quarter, and this will decide it. And he just gets rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
3rd down, and they need to get it to the 23. Crosses out to the tailback on the screen. Inside the 10, and he tackles him hard at the 5. Here's the 8th play of the series.
You remember me? You remember me?
They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense.
Pitch left.
He's taken down right around the 2-yard line. They're at the 2. It's second down. Touchdown, and they take the lead. How was he able to find the end zone on that score, Kirk?
You know what, Brad? This is great execution here by the offense. The quarterback seems to be getting into a little bit of a rhythm now.
And he hits the PAT. A 9-play, 69-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. They line up to kick this one away. From his own goal line. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line.
Brad, this is my kind of game. I love seeing this kind of production and the way these quarterbacks are playing. Both teams are challenging both of these defenses.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ballgame. Fires out quickly to the tailback. He steps out right around the 34. That's a great tackle at the 41-yard line. Gains his way to midfield.
That's a gain of 9. That brings up second and 9.
Some daylight. He's at the 40. Makes it out to about the 33.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
Hey, kill, kill, kill. Three, nine, five, five.
And he's tackled at about the 25-yard line.
That's a game. That brings up second and 1.
At the 23. First down, 10 to go. Ball in the 23. Just under 3 to go in regulation. And a quick throw. And they make the stop right around the 20.
That makes it second and 6.
And down he goes, right around the 24-yard line. This is the 9th play of this drive. He's going to be sacked for a loss. The sack makes this a 4th and very long. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and he got it.
Boy, he had plenty of distance there and pushed it through. Very impressive leg strength.
28-27, LSU. he's tackled at the 33-yard line. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. He's tackled at about the 31. The running back gets two on the carry. It's second down, eight to go. Ball on the 31. LSU up a point. He makes it to the 28-yard line. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run. The Sun Devils call a timeout. That's their second of the half. And he's taken down at the 24-yard line. Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
The kick is up, and he splits the uprights.
Yeah, he got some good leg behind it, and he kicked an accurate ball right between the goalposts.
31-27, LSU. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Fires it quickly. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
Number four was the intention to see the play.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 25. Complete, and he's out of bounds.
First down.
Here we go, here we go. Tight right, tight right. Three down, three down.
Check four, check
go, four.
Four.
Red seven, red seven.
Motion, motion, motion.
Brought down around the 46-yard line. The ball. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Just over a minute left. Tackled after decent pickup.
Hey, kill, kill, kill!
It out. No, incomplete.
Yeah, the timing here between the quarterback and the receiver looked a little off there. Sometimes that happens, especially on a deep throw.
We're down to just a minute in this game. Fires it out. They'll bring him down at the 35.
Good job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
The spike will stop the clock.
That makes it second and 10.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Get to that quickly. Tackle made at the 34. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Just a tremendous job by that defense, and their coordinator did a super job there to keep it this close in this ballgame, and now the offense has got a chance to win it. This is their last chance. They need a big play here. Just an unbelievable stop where they had to have it on fourth down, and that should be the football game.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
The offense just wasn't able to make a play. The defense was really clutch right there. This is where the offense has to come to the forefront. They work all week for situations like this. They've got the lead. They've got a chance to add to it, and that'd mean a victory. Takes a knee.
Hey, Mike. Hey, no, no.
So that's going to do it. The Tigers come out on top, 31-27. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.